Next level. That blast from at least is fun. Yeah. Oh shit, I forgot about that. I wonder who that is.
猿の癖に鼻も聞くとはな、調子のいいやつめ。いずれは私めも道山様のように仏の前で肉を食うほどのご大きさを身につけたくもう取ります。妙なお年を取って、そこまで気を失うなら新しい仕事があるぞ。ぜひとも猿、藤吉郎めにお任せあれ。
At least we'll be able to get snake spirit off him, bitch. Yeah, I'm looking at you. I don't get why it's not in English, because I can't even change it here. Pardon me. Because I didn't change it, did I? See if I can, obviously I'll have to change it here. Oh shit. What are they doing? They're sumoing? Or are they dancing? Oh no, sumoing has just killed him. At least they just threw him off. Fuck you, motherfucker. Yeah, I wonder who that dude is with the snake. I wonder who he is. Might be the father of Kelly. So now it should be in English. Yeah, let's watch it again in English.
And these are the stones I recently procured in Jusan Sakura.
Judging by their glow, they're the real thing.
You clearly recognize their quality, Master Dosan. Please, have faith in me. I will sniff out the very finest stones.
Well, you seem to have good taste for a monkey.
I only hope to one day be as bold as you, Master Dosan, partaking of meat inside a temple.
A strange form of flattery. But I do require your services, nonetheless.
Please, leave it to me. You won't find a better monkey for the job.
This guy's a crackhead.
Want a bite?
Mate, to be fair, that meat does look nice.
That smithing village Master Dosan told us about should be just up ahead. A
Apparently, it used to be a pretty lively place. This place isn't pretty. We need to be careful. Hiddy, before I forget, take this.
Oh, so it's like there's like hidden dialogue. Well, there's like little things, like little secrets you can get if you keep talking to him.
That smithing village.
Which is pretty cool. Yeah, someone Kong. Yeah. Like I said, that's the finger god. That's the monkey god. I don't know if to change it. Keep it on that because it gives me increased health drop rate by 10% or increase amount of ammo acquired by 10%, because it's like I level up faster or I gain more health. Because all these other ones increase equipment drop rate, that don't really matter. Yeah, him from Warriors Archie 3, yeah. Because he uses a staff. Who do you think the base Goku off?
They have taken everything from me. I will not let them get away with this.
That's who the base Goku off. So how do I do this then? How do I, like, do that? It's obviously got to be some sort of thing. I fucking love this game. It's awesome. Fucking love it. So how am I getting that bonus? How am I getting the Amrita bonus for when I do a? It's obviously with a grab. Or is it with... It can't be. There it is. Enemies killed. I thought it was just the grab because I didn't pay attention for when I normally kill them. I think it makes it so my main ability goes up faster. Like my form. Mate, they have seriously nerfed the fucking they've seriously nerfed the gauge. That just proves just how many people relied on it on number one. So they've fucking nerfed the shit out of it. Right, I think all this bit's safe because I need to find them little dudes. Just dead one then. He's in here somewhere, isn't he? Do you actually think? Do you think my camera's good? Being there. It's the main thing when you fucking use a camera when streaming is fucking horrible. If you're left up to me, I won't even use a camera. Because it's like, especially when I'm playing a new game. Did you finish Borderlands? No, I didn't. Didn't even play it that much, to be fair. I didn't really play it that much, to be fair. Damn! At least you know what he does when he does a grab. Unless if you put it on the other side where the weapons are. Oh yeah, shit. Yeah, but to me though, that looks weird. Because it's like I'm not looking at the game. No, it does. I don't even know why I even thought of that, because there is space there. Yep, could do that, yep. The fucking bear does look cool though. There is going to be that one yokai attack that I'm going to fucking fall in love with. That looked like a new attack. Bitch. Got a feeling this little dude's behind, he's like in this bit here. Sounds like he's actually hinting it could be on the roof. Dead ass. He's on roof. So it looks like you can get up there. There's one here as well. You little bastard. So how do I get on top? Ooh. You know he did. I'm presuming I get it. I get up from there. That's what it. Oh, it's this way. Yeah, it's this way. Yeah. Because I didn't. I turned back thinking that's probably. This is probably the way. I think I can hear one of them cats. Sorry, I don't speak cat yet.
Faster, faster! I need to warn everyone!
Boom, boom. I wonder if there's an achievement to a trophy for the cat to kill a revenant. I don't think I'm going to have a fucking... Speaking a whole different language there, buddy. Fucking love this game. I love this game. Where the hell is the little shit? Unless if he's literally behind there. Because it looks like you've got to go all the way around. You've got to go that way. You get him. Oh, level 34. Oh, bad man. Oh, I parried blocked. Blocked and parried it at the same time. Level 34. She might give me a lot of stuff if I kill her. Damn. She's got armor. Or it might be because she's higher level than me. As soon as I fucking unblock my fucking guard break, you're fucked. Literally, as soon as I unlock that bastard, everything's fucked. Because the timing for these ain't that fast. Kind of like how they've made it so they actually dodge on this game. Like that. She did. Pretty much got everything. That was cool. Whoa. Servant of the gods. Whoa, that's a new one. Restores health when you perform a thingy, Kai Pulse, I think. When there's that Kai bubble, while the puddle on the floor and a swinging and you press R1. I think that's that, I think. And you gain health from doing it, but you need 4 pieces. That's pretty cool. This is a blessed weapon. It is imbued with PA, allowing to do an additional Kai damage build up. Yeah, these axes seem pretty powerful as well. Kind of like same damage as the swords. Anyway, I need to change my top back. The fuck? The fuck? Oh, no wonder. Sword don't get that though. Well, it technically does. But... got the scout set. Melee damage unscathed. Increase melee damage dealt when you are full health. What's with all these random fucking placements of these fucking blows? You fucking bitch. That weapon, that side, it's gonna be pretty cool playing with that. It's going to be pretty cool. Yep, so I was right. The little dude was pretty much behind there. So I was right. I was right. Anything secretive? It doesn't look like it. I'm not gonna go up there. Down there. Mate, if there's an ability, if there's a stat on a fucking weapon, you gain health back on kind of fucking guard break. Oh, God. Ah, so it's the shortcut. Open the shortcut to get back. Sweet, sweet, sweet. You are Decker. There's a lot of dead bodies in here. Yeah. You know he did. He did. He gone, man. He gone. Saying there's something here. The fuck? They're saying there's something there. I love this game. Seriously, I need to get my stamina up. Fuck me. Oh, so it's underground. It's underground. Oh, blacksmith. Mate.
Huh? What are you doing here? Well, my name is Toyo. I came here to learn to be a smith, but now my master is missing. Sorry, you don't need to know this. Well, thank you for helping me out. When things settle down, be sure to visit my smithy. There are plenty more yokai up ahead, so be on your guard. There are plenty more. There are plenty.
It's alright, Doc. I'm fine. It's fine. Tell you what, though, I'm liking the atmosphere for some of these levels. It's like Sekiro, in a way. Well, obviously, Sekiro's been. Oh, little dude. There's a little dude. Little dude.
What could possibly be in that huge forge?
Can't go past that point. Shortcut when you're shortcut. Fucking life drain. Mid attack. You fucking bitch. You fucking bitch. Easy target. That makes it so enemies go for you. Yeah, enemies will be more in mortal way to you, to attack you. It's all these fucking fancy words. What's up with all these fancy fucking words? Whoa. Mate, he just fell down like a sack of shit. I was just about to say, what the fuck's that? It's fucking yokai wrong. Whoa! She got big dick. Fucking hell. So that's how you stun them. Hit them with a yokai attack. It actually stuns them. Why have I got a feeling that certain yokai attacks stun different things? Unless if it's because I'm in the yokai realm.
Help me. This is agony.
Since I do more like yokai stuff in a way. As you can see. Up and seven. You fucking dirty little bastard. Oh god. I need to learn my scent to yokai parry that shit. I need to learn my scent how to do that. I fucking love that. That's such a good feature to the game. A fucking awesome feature. It feels so satisfying connecting it. I was literally just about to say that. Not really bumped into that many zombies yet. And here they are. I want to go down there. But I don't at the same time, you know what I mean? 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 I think going down that hole is not really the way you go. It looks like that's the way you go. And I've just noticed there's a fucking hill here. How the fuck do I get on here? Oh. The fuck? Didn't I open this? Oh, it's a different one. Let's go down this hole, shall we? There's one of them little dudes right there. It's a good job I came down, isn't it? Oh yeah, I wonder what their attack is that you can parry. Mate, Shinobi. So at least we know how to get up there. Mate, I'm so tempted just to use that. Because it's got life drain mid attack. Every time I use mid attack, I get life back. Fucking bitch. Shinobi Hood. What the hell's the purpose of this? What, do I jump down in there? No. Kind of feels like when I was down here, I swear I could swear I can hear one of them little dudes. Right, Scorpio. Right, so there's another path. There's another path that we can go down. There is another path we can go down. You know what I'm saying? If you know what I'm saying. I'm presuming it's going to lead over there.
It's going to lead up top.
It may be given the advantage over there for that. So yeah, when I do that, and I'm wearing that set, then four pieces of that set, I gain health from doing it. Being a little bitch for... Bitch. My phone just gone. I thought it was. That, because they were one there beginning at Matt, weren't they? One of them boxes, and I'm thinking that box just looks unique. Oh yeah, shit, let's see if there's this achievement. See if there's an achievement to let the cat kill the revenant.
Right, I think I've gone too far. I'm gonna go down here.
Go to this hole. and see where it takes me, if you know what I mean. Pardon me. Gonna say on this version they've got some right arms, aren't they? Literally hurdling that shit. Yeah, like I said,
the sole purpose of this. To get the drop on this dude,
which don't work. Oh, he's using a spear. He's doing a Yoshimitsu. Fuck am I doing? Fucking idiot. It's That's what you get for being a bitch. Bitch. And there's the shortcut to the beginning of the game. Well, beginning of the map. I've already looked around all around here, haven't I?
Yep.
Should have been a ninja. Ninjas are bitches. One of them little nodes. I can hear them. I can hear them. Oh, he's talking to him. Look at him. Talk to him. Surely that wasn't the one that I could hear, surely. Shh. I can hear him. He's there, Lord, I just seen him. As soon as I panned the camera, I saw him. He's on the roof. Why didn't he? Oh, because I'm on fucking low stance. No wonder. Fuck you. Bitch. 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 So how do I get up there then? This guy's taking a bath. I think this is the way to go. Because the bar's appeared. To basically mean that I'm close to the end of the map. Yeah, that's the thing I want to check, actually. I want to check, where's the sword? Fucking hell. Attack bonus. Increases your attack. For the amount of stored in the Amulet of God. That's your fucking yokai ability. Yeah. Where is it? There. I want to see if you still gain life when you do the grab. Since that you are still technically in mid stance. So that might be the right way then. This might be the right way, because I think I can see the door at the top because of the blue fucking swords. Pardon me. So, let's go this way. Oh yeah, I've not bumped into one of them thingy dudes, yeah. Them stone walls. Come on then, bitch. Don't fucking... Oh shit, don't shit talk me, bitch. Clapbot, bitch. I wanna see if this gives me life. Yep, still does. Alright, change back. Don't want that, I love this one because it's maxed out, plus it's the best one. Oh, and there's a bath behind this wall. Oh, Ronin's armor. Ronin's. Oh, so it's... Is that the same? No, it's a different one. Life recovery, life drain, melee kill. Damn. Whoa. They look cool. Got the auto life recovery, enemy killed.
They're putting me fucking...
They're probably fucking putting any of these on, because it's got no fucking stats. That seems cool though. Kai recovery unscathed, no damage, full health. 1.9%. What is with these fucking places? I've got a feeling there's going to be one of them wall dudes around here. Oh, so going up there is actually a faster way to get over here. Oh yeah, shit, where's that? It was behind here, wasn't it? That bath. The bath. Sounds like one of them bird dudes is here. Plus it's in a yokai room. I think I can hear one of them little dudes. Oh, they're turning stone up there. You know he did. Can you actually get past these? No, look. Oh no, it's one of the monkey dudes. So that means there must be a thing to knock that down. Fuck, to get that fire down. Is the one at, I was gonna say, is the one at the top, so they must, I'm pretty sure I can hear one of them little dudes. It is there, look. Is that one of them? Can hear another one though. I'm definitely not going through that door. So where the there's a ladder there. There's a ladder over there. So yeah, let's see if... So it didn't knock him down. I think it might have been because, like I said, it might have been because I was in the yokai realm. Since I kind of gain like more power within the yokai realm. I'm gonna say, mate, don't walk into the fire, you fanny. Must be open from the other side. Oh, there's a skeleton dude. First time bumping into one of them. You know he did. So where the fuck does this lead me? You blind bastard. Leaves me up here to get to that little dude on the right hand side. Certainly is, there's a little dude inside the fire. Wait, what was that? Melee Kai damage. So there's the door to get to there. Shortcut to get to the bottom. And I'm dead. At least open that door though.
That fool thought they could keep this all to themselves.
Oh.
But
what's
now,
that?
It's all
oh.
mine.
So obviously that means everything's fucking respawned. Fuck it. Pardon me. Sorry. I wonder what the boss is. Oh, so the box, those boxes ain't unique. So I've been down there, I've kicked that water down there. Still need to get to the far right, so obviously there's the water for that one. So maybe I need to drop down there to get to the other one. You dirty bastard. Oh, this new sword better than mine? Nope. Yeah, this is the way that you're supposed to go to get this bit. So where the fuck is that wall? There it is. I don't think you can. The fuck? Well, with that then. Well, I don't want... Right, select base, that one, then change it to that. Why is it giving me the... Why is it changing? Why is it changing the attack? I don't want it to change. Oh well, I just don't get on why it was actually changing the attack. Let's find out, shall we? Oh yeah, it does look. You can see the little green dot on the map. Alright, dude. Cheers for joining, as always. I'll probably speak to you tomorrow. You're obviously gonna join. Key. Oh wait, so open that door. So where the hell is this wall? There. I clearly didn't want to do that. So what the hell's in this thingy bit here then? Or does it lead to the bath? Why have I got a feeling this is the boss? Fucking is an all. I'm not fighting him. Oh shit, so I ran past the wall near the start. Well, they've nerfed the recovery rate of the bass. Please don't be the boss, please don't be the boss, please don't be the boss. What was I thinking of that? Why were the... Like, I want to fight him, but I don't. Must be a trophy to kill the dude at the bottom. Because it wouldn't make you go through all that shit for nothing. It must do something to the room. Whatever though, I can't fucking die.
What's up? I thought no one was supposed to be here.
So it looks like there's actually different ones because there's two different R's. Maybe it's got to change the boss fight. It's got to change the room.
Thank you.
it, you two? Talk about this once we get out of here, okay? Ow! Hey! Let's chat over a nice hot meal, okay? Moral of the story is, you're not enemies.
And why are you traipsing around with the yokai in the first place?
Me? I'm gonna be like the sun, blazing high in the sky.
Sounds like quite the scam.
I mean, I'll be so strong, no one else will stand a chance.
And I just want to slay yokai, nothing more, nothing less.
Hold on! Look, I can see you have doubts, but maybe this'll...
Out of my way!
Listen, join us, or where that came from.
What is this, pocket change? You insult me. Next time I see that thing, it'll taste my blade.
Hey, wait!